and now they missed all that, but.
Okay.
Turn towards the camera, the arm that you're doing.
See, look at that.
Big arm with her butt. How's it going, YouTube? No, we're not baby. We didn't film till now, but we just did a bunch before, and I looked at my boy and I said, hey, you know, we should have been filming this. So you guys are catching us mid frame now. Hey guys, my boy's got a goal. He wants to get to 1,000 subs. If we can get this guy to 1,000 subs, he'll try and break the 13-year-old curling record, world record. We'll set it right for you guys. He can do this, but he needs motivation.
Are we on our third set? Or fourth?
Fourth.
Alright.
Two more.
downward.
Now move on to two-handed curls.
Sure. Six sets of 10.
Sure, I'll try. Okay, everybody, we're gonna move on. We're gonna try and do six sets of 10 at 62 pounds. Good luck. Just to give a timeline, guys, this is... Oh.
What do I do? Like this?
Just to give a timeline, guys, this is my son, he's 13, I'm 46. One day he said, hey, you know, let's start working out. So I told him, all right, let's do it. And I know he thought I was going to quit on him. But I'm his biggest fan, guys. We played baseball together. I coached him. We won championships all 5 years I coached. Even won a world championship. Drop it down and just get through six sets of whatever. Oh, ain't gotta be 10 when it's not a competition, right? Third set, guys.
What?
That was your third one, right?
That is going to be your third one, too. Right?
Yeah.
Now we're going to be on the fourth set.
Okay, baby.
Hey, Bubba. Mom. Get down. Get down, Bubba.
Huh?
Okay, Mom, just my favorite. Five minutes? Yeah, they're over here. Are you doing something?
Yeah. Take your arm off. Yeah. Arms are getting big, right?
You can lift all this. I said, it's crazy. I'm 46, he's 13, and he keeps up with me.
Let me see you do that.
Sometimes I look at him like, I don't know if I can do that. You know? I'm like, he's a beast.
Wow.
Everybody, that's Nana. Say hi, Nana.
Hi!
You do good. Before you know it, you're gonna be so freaking big.
All you have to remember, guys, is this kid, there's no limit for him. He just wants to do more and more and more. We'll do a workout. I'll go relax. I'm like, yeah, okay, I'm done. I'm tired. And, you know, an hour later, I'll go in the kitchen. This kid's lifting weights again. I'm like, oh, my God. Good.
100%.
Oh, dude.
What is this, the fifth set? Fifth set?
I told him on YouTube, I said, you gotta talk to your fans and your peeps. Gotta keep them informed.
Fifth set?
As sexy as he thinks he is, I tell him, hey man, people wanna hear what you gotta say. What are your goals? What are your ambitions? To him, in his mind, he's the most famous YouTuber. This is it. No limits.
Oh.
Is that number six or number five?
The fifth set.
Fifth? Oof.
We're going to complete it.
It's getting wild. It's getting wild out here. Macho cat, macho kitty, kitty move. Okay, the cat got in the way of my stuff here.